Candace Owens is slamming Harry Styles for wearing a dress in Vogue and is renewing her calls to bring back Manly Men Days. Harry Styles made history as the first ever solo male cover star of US Vogue in its 127-year history for the publication's December issue. For the groundbreaking occasion, he opted to shake things up and don a ball gown and a custom Gucci jacket. Author and commentator Owens took umbrage to the singer's shoot on Saturday, writing, "There is no society that can survive without strong men. Bring back manly men." She immediately received backlash from her comments and wrote on Monday, "Since I'm trending, I'd like to clarify what I meant when I said bring back manly men. I meant bring back manly men." Terms like toxic masculinity were created by toxic females. Real women don't do fake feminism, she continued. Sorry, I'm not sorry. She also took to Instagram to continue firing shots at the Watermelon Sugar singer.
Do you think anywhere in Russia, China, or anywhere in the East, men are wearing dresses and heels? Just a serious question. If you don't understand that all of this is just a part of a bigger plan to take down the West, I can't help you. Virtually everything that comes out of Hollywood is about destroying values and weakening our society. So whether that's baby mama culture, women taking their clothes off, feminism, right? I don't need a man, all of the stuff that you're seeing, and now men in dresses in Vogue. If you don't realize by now that Hollywood is satanic and you should not be idolizing those people, I can't help you.
Though Harry Styles himself is yet to respond to Owens, other celebrities have clapped back at the 31-year-old. Olivia Wilde is among the Hollywood stars. The actress who's directing Styles in the upcoming Don't Worry, Darling took to Twitter on Monday to blast Candace Owens as pathetic. The Good Place star Jamila Jamil also came to Styles' defence after several conservative voices knocked the move by the glossy mag. Harry Styles is plenty manly because manly is whatever you want it to be. And Lord of the Rings star Elijah Wood offered his two cents, writing on Twitter, "I think you've missed what the definition of what a man is. Masculinity alone does not make a man." The right-wing media personality, who is a vocal supporter of US President Donald Trump, received some support from his son, Donald Jr. He tweeted this photo of former President Bill Clinton, "You're never going to convince me this isn't peak masculinity."